The CHARM acronym consists of the English word of challenge-oriented, available, research-centered, and mobile. I think that these words summarize very well what is the essence of this cooperation. During the next 3 years, this university network could use individually 5 million euro grant in order to implement the common vision into reality.
Annyiban új ez az együttműködési program, hogy míg az Erasmus program, amelyikre ez a European University együttműködés alapul, egy bilaterális szerződéseken különböző disziplinák, egymáshoz közelítő vagy egymáshoz közeli disziplinák személyes kapcsolatokból adódó rendszere volt, és amúgy nagyon, nagyon jól működik. Ez egyetemi szinten a meglevő teljes egyetemi képzést teszi a képzési programra jelentkező és abban résztvevő hallgatók számára átjárható. Ez egyébként a CHARM szónak az utolsó mozaik szavának jelentése, a mobile, tehát teljesen mobilis legyen a hallgatók, az oktatók, a nem oktatói státuszban dolgozó munkatársak, kerekedjenek fel és menjenek el egymás egyetemére, akár mind az öt egyetemre is szembesüljenek azzal, hogy ott hogy folyik a képzés, próbáljanak meg tanulni, próbálják meg bővíteni a tudásukat és az érdeklődésüket.
We need to coordinate different institutions, all of them are in the top level or are the leader of the different countries. That means a lot of work, the different histories and the framework of laws. The laws of Hungary, for example, is different from Spain. And we need to overcome these barriers, this border between the different laws. And then we need to share and to arrive to some compromise.
This international cooperation is very important. We in Trinity College Dublin wish to link more closely with universities, the best universities around Europe, and linking with ELTA here in this way through the CHARM EU initiative is very important in the way it offers new opportunities for our students. This is, through CHARM EU, a much higher strategic kind of collaboration, focused around a theme, in this case, reconciling humanity with the planet. And I think having mobility focused around a theme will produce better outcomes for everyone, including the students, academics and wider community.
It's not only working together, but it's working together to address the challenges of the future. And the challenge of the future is number one, being prepared to train young people and young professionals for the next 40 years to address society challenges. And secondly, to work together on such a basis to also design research projects that will connect with training. So the connection between training and research is fundamental.
The main thing, of course, of all research is that we have to deal with all kind of global problems. There are no boundaries when it comes to solving all these problems, air pollution and these kind of things. And therefore, cooperation with other universities, other researchers is very important. But also for students, I think it's very important to, if they have an idea that they want to learn more about climate change or issues surrounding circular economy, that they can get the best knowledge that there is available, so that there's an easy way for them to go to other universities to take courses there, focusing on a certain issue that they are interested in. And for us, we're making it possible for our students to do these things, but also getting all the students from abroad as well in our programs, and it's been very helpful. There's so much to win in quality when you have an international classroom, is my experience.